awful! Cruel! Enter the Shirogane 3!
Naruto, you're here.
Sakura, what's going on?
I'm here for the mission too.
This one involves the chief of the bandits you captured.
Chief of the bandits?
You know, the leader of the guys who attacked the ship. Don't you remember?
Oh, now it's coming back to me. Right, that guy. So, you need me to beat him up?
Oh, for the love. Sakura, please explain this to him.
Yes, ma'am. The Shirogane clan is targeting the bandits' hideout.
Huh? Why? Aren't they in league with the Shirogane clan?
No. The Shirogane had them under their thumb. They were being forced to obey. In the beginning, some of the bandits rebelled, but once the clan got a hold of them, they never came back again.
Ooh, ouch!
They've been searching for the spirit orb on the Shirogane's orders. But then we ended up getting a hold of the orb.
Though it never made it back here, thanks to a certain someone.
Oh, right.
Either way, the Shirogane wouldn't tolerate anything short of success.
The bandit chief was afraid of that and came to us for help. He's begging us to save his underlings from the clan's retribution.
So, that's our mission this time, huh? Hold it, Granny! You're actually considering helping this guy?
I'm not looking for remuneration. I just want information on the clan. Besides, criminals or no, I can't turn my back on their slaughter.
Yeah, I suppose you're right. All right then, Grandma. We won't let the Shirogane clan get their way!
The bandit's hideout is in Hozan Temple. Sakura, you know it, right?
Yes, ma'am. We'll head there now.
Huh? Could this be... could this be a mission with just me and Sakura?
Oh, one more thing. Lee is already on his way there. He'll be working with the two of you.
Dang it! Pushy Brow's along for the ride.
Come on, what are you spacing out for? Let's go!
Hey, hold on! Wait for me!
Thank you!
Shirogane clan to break in, though.
Watch out, Sakura!
Looks like we don't have any time to waste. Let's do this, Naruto!
Right! Man, there's just no end to these guys! Butchie Brow!
Sorry I took so long to get here. There were so many puppets.
We can't handle all of them. Let's break in before the new ones show up.
All right, it's a plan!